Brianna, I like you.
Ew, Timmy! Ugh! Ugh! Why did I just get money? Mommy, today at school, when Timmy said he liked me, I got money.
Honey, that's because every time someone has a crush on you, you get money.
So you're saying I could be rich?
Hey girl, do you want to go to the mall after school?
I can't, I'm broke.
How are you broke? Just go get boys to like you.
I don't know how to get boys to like me.
It's easy. Just do the bend and snap method.
Bend and snap method?
Drop something on the floor and go to pick it up.
Hey, boys.
Don't talk to us.
Oops.
Whoa.
I got it.
Bro, I caught that on video.
That bend and snap method of yours really works. I'm making bank.
It's because of this. Look, the video the boys took of you went viral.
No way.
Uh-oh, Brianna? Uh-oh, Brianna? There's a new video. You might want to see this.
Oops. Whoa. I got it.
You said it's giving boys the ick. When someone crushes on you, you get money. But if you give them the ick, you lose it.
But it's not fair. I didn't fart, and I don't really look like that. No, I've almost lost all of my crushes. Does it say who posted that video?
It was Jake.
Jake!
Hey, Farty.
Chad, where's Jake?
I'm not telling you.
Look, it's Farty Pants.
Jake!
Jake, take the video down. It's making me lose all my money and my crushes.
I'm not taking the video down because I don't want you to have any crushes.
Why not?
Because I'm in love with you.
Huh? Huh?
Oh my. Someone made another edit of you.
Huh?
Oh my. Someone made another edit of you.
It's Farty Pants.
Jake.
What the? Who even took that video?
I took it. I saw you standing there so lovely, and I just couldn't help myself.
Timmy, you still have a crush on me?
Brianna, marry me, please. Just give me a chance. Come on, let's get out of here. Hey, are you all right? They were a little crazy.
Yeah, I'm fine. Maybe having so many crushes isn't that great.
Don't worry. I'll protect you.
Brianna, did you see that new edit of you? You must have lots of new crushes now.
Yeah, I did. I have enough money to go with you to the mall after school now.
Hey, Brianna, I really enjoyed spending time with you today. I really like you. Do you think maybe we could go on a date sometime?
Jake, I've had a crush on you for years. But when you tried to destroy my image, that gave me the ick.
La 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 la. Oopsies.
No! You can't ever cut your hair. It holds memories.
Who am I? Do you remember me? Do you still have all your memories?
I think so.
Everyone, I'm back with the milk.
Who's that guy?
Hey, girl.
Hey, have you seen my boyfriend anywhere?
No, I haven't seen him. Don't worry, maybe he's running late.
Yeah, maybe. Jake? Bestie?
Brianna!
I can explain.
Don't bother. I want to forget I ever even met you two. I want to forget all our memories together. Wait, what was I trying to forget?
Brianna, please just let me explain what happened between me and Jake. You see?
Explain what? I don't even know you.
Oh, you cut your hair. Do you remember anything about me?
No.
You don't remember any of our memories together?
No, nothing.
I'll fill you in on anything you may have forgotten. First of all, I'm your best friend. We've been best friends since kindergarten.
Brianna, please, just let me apologize about-
Shh! Jake, she doesn't know. Brianna, do you remember anything about this guy?
No, I don't know who he is.
Well, you have met him before, but you must have forgot. This is Jake, my boyfriend.
It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I wonder why I wanted to cut off my hair. I must have wanted to forget something horrible.
Brianna, why is your best friend holding hands with your boyfriend?
My boyfriend?
Don't listen to Emma. She's a liar. Here's your soulmate candy cane. No, don't eat it. You need it to find your soulmate. Only your soulmate's candy cane will match with yours, making a heart. But every year, you'll only be given the candy cane for the month of December.
So I only get 1 month to find my soulmate every year?
Yes, so you better get looking.
Hi, Bree.
Timmy, let me see your candy cane. Let's see if we're soulmates.
Does it match?
No, too big.
You broke my candy cane.
It's finally the month of December. It's time to look for our soulmates.
This year is going to be the year I find my soulmate. I just know it. Jake, let me see your candy cane.
Is it a match?
It's too small.
Size doesn't matter.
In this case, it does. What? It's December 31st already, and I still haven't found anyone that matches my candy cane.
Hey, Brie. I'm having a New Year's party. Everyone's invited. Want to come through?
New Year's party. That's a perfect place to meet your soulmate.
Here's a drink. Time to party.
No time for chit-chat. I need to find who matches my candy cane. Kevin, can I see your candy cane? Let's see if we're soulmates.
I ate mine by mistake. Brianna, do you want a drink?
Let me see your candy cane. I'm gonna have to pass on that drink.
Can you at least try to enjoy the party?
I've tried everyone here. No one matches my candy cane.
Attention everyone, the new year is in 1 minute.
It's almost January 1st. That means I haven't found my soulmate this year again.
You've made this entire night about you and finding your soulmate. You completely wasted my New Year's Eve.
You're right. I'm sorry.
So you never found your soulmate?
Nope, I never did. But I realized there's more to life than finding your soulmate.
Are you telling stories again?
My best friend never found her soulmate either.
Yep, I still have my candy cane.
It's always been you.
Honey, did you just use the bathroom?
No.
Oh no, you aged. You were lying. You can't ever lie because every time you lie, you get older. Look, I dyed my hair green.
Ah! It looks really good. It doesn't look like I've aged. Hey, Eugene, I didn't do the homework. Can you give me all the answers?
Brianna, are you trying to cheat?
No.
Hey, Sophie, I've lied twice today and I haven't aged at all. I think I'm immune.
No way, you're so lucky.
Hey, Timmy, you're handsome.
Thanks, Brianna. That's so nice of you.
And Jimmy, those are really nice shoes.
Really? You think so?
I've said so many lies today and I haven't aged at all.
Look in the mirror.
Ah! Hey, Timmy, what am I doing? Bombastic side-eye!
Jinx, you owe me a soda!
Timmy! Poor Timmy. He wasn't fast enough.
What happened?
When you say something at the same time as someone else, the first person to say Jinx survives. If neither of you say it, you both live. But to be safe, I would say it. Good morning!
Mom.
I'm not going to say it. I know that neither of us would ever say that word to each other.
Yeah, you're one of the only people I can trust that would never say that word to me. I love you, Mom.
Have a good day. Morning, girl.
Sophie, look at my new ring.
Who got it for you?
Jake?
I'm not...
Jinx!
Why would you do that? I wasn't going to say the word.
I wasn't sure.
Class, what's the answer to number 3?
24.
Class, what's the answer to number 3?
24.
Jinx!
Oh, why would you...
Ah, Eugene! Look what you did, Brianna.
Class, I think it would be best if we all just go take a break for a few minutes. What's wrong with you? Why would you use that word?
I was only going to say it because he was going to say it first.
Yeah, sure he was. You're the worst, Brianna.
My boyfriend hasn't been answering his phone all day.
Why are you looking extra handsome today, Jakey?
Shh, not here. My girlfriend could be around.
Not here. I saw her. She went back to class.
Good.
Jake!
Brianna, I can explain. Wait,
it's not what it looks like. Jinx. That's what they all say. You men are so predictable.
Oh, Jake, what have you done, Brianna?
I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, Jake, what have you done, Brianna?
I didn't mean to do that.
First Eugene and now Jake, who's next?
I didn't mean to.
Jinx.
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 I said it first.
No, I definitely did.
No. Jinx.
It's a tie.
It's a tie.
Okay, how about we agree that neither of us will say the word?
Yeah. Jinx!
Another tie. Is this going to be a competition of who can say it first?
I guess it is.
Jinx! You're never gonna win, Brianna. Brianna.
Brittany.
You can go first.
After you.
Jinx!
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 Look at Brianna over there. She said the J word to her own boyfriend.
No way.
I saw it with my own two eyes.
It never would have happened, Brittany, if you didn't kiss my boyfriend.
Oh, honey, we were seeing each other for months behind your back. That's just the first time we got caught.
Jinx.
7 a.m. wake up in the morning, gotta be fresh, gotta go downstairs.
Hey, we're gonna have a good day.
Goodbye. Goodbye, everybody. I've got to go.
Stop. In the name of love.
What? What do you mean?
I should have bought you flowers.
I can buy myself flowers.
And held your hand.
I can hold my own hand.
I can help falling in love.
I might kill my ex. Not the best idea.
Ow! What did you do that for? No, no, stop! In the name...
I just killed my ex. I might kill my ex. Not the best idea.
Ow! What did you do that for? No, no, stop! In the name...
I just killed my ex. I just killed my ex. Not the best idea.
It's me. Hi, I'm the problem, it's me.
Kill his girlfriend next, how'd I get here?
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine.
Mama, just kill the man.
Oh no, oh no, 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 no. Run, run, run away.
What are these hearts on my face for, Mom?
The hearts represent how many people must fall in love with you before you can meet your soulmate. When they fall in love, you lose a heart.
What's the gold heart for?
That represents your soulmate. You'll only lose the gold heart when your soulmate falls in love with you.
Hi, Jake.
What do you want?
I really like your left elbow.
What does that even mean? Get out of here. Oh, no, what's wrong?
I need 5 people to fall in love with me. Look at me. It's never gonna happen. I'm a loser.
You're not a loser. You're beautiful. You just a makeover. Come with me.
Who's that fine babe over there?
Where?
He's talking about you.
Oh. Thank you.
Don't snort.
I think I'm in love with you.
Brianna, you lost a heart.
You really do love me.
Brianna, you lost a heart.
You really do love me.
We should go on a date sometime.
I'm sorry, Jake, but I don't think I'm your type. I'm Brianna.
Who?
The weird girl.
There's no way that's you.
Goodbye, Jake.
You're doing great. You already got someone to fall in love with you.
Yeah. Isn't it great?
I told you not to snort.
I only need 3 more people to fall in love with me, and then I can meet my soulmate.
Look, there's a guy right there.
What do I do?
Wink at him. Act cute. Play with your hair a bit.
Whoa, is everything okay here, little man?
Yeah, I'm okay. I was actually trying to flirt with you.
Oh, you were? I thought there was something wrong with you. Hey, my name's Jason. What's yours?
Brianna.
We should exchange numbers.
Okay.
You lost another heart.
No way. Your makeover's working great.
Hey, Bri. Stop. If you want to get boys, you can't be friends with Kevin anymore.
Your makeover's working great.
Hey, Bri. Stop. If you want to get boys, you can't be friends with Kevin anymore. Brianna, look at this insect I found.
Wow, let me see.
Brianna, tell him.
Kevin, I'm sorry, but we can't be friends anymore. I'm trying to get boys to fall in love with me, so I can't be seen with the weird guy.
I really hope that getting boys and being popular is worth losing who you are. So after class, go looking for the next guy. Brianna, don't wear your glasses.
I can't see anything. Why do I have to change everything about myself to get boys to like me? Why can't I just be me?
Brianna, wait. This is just so boys will fall in love with you so you can find your soulmate. Once you find your soulmate, you can go back to being yourself again.
And who's to say my soulmate's going to love me for who I am? No one else does.
Brianna, you lost another heart. You're almost there.
But how? I haven't talked to anyone new.
You lost another heart. You're almost there.
But how? I haven't talked to anyone new.
Hey, Brianna. Your grades have been doing phenomenal. You're looking really good these days. I like your new look. I'll see you in class. Do you think it was Mr. Stevens that fell in love with you?
For his wife and kids' sake? I hope it's not him.
Okay, right in front of you, that's Chad. He's one of the hottest guys in the school. Go up to him and ask if he would like to attend Devin's party with you.
Kevin's walking this way.
So?
Hi, Kevin.
Don't talk to me. You're too cool for me, remember, Brianna?
Brianna, what are you doing? Go talk to Chad.
Right. Chad.
Hi, what's your name? I'm not sure we've met before.
Stop, boys don't like it when you cry.
I don't care about Chad. I'm in love with Kevin.
Kevin more important than your soulmate?
He is.
Then go to him.
Kevin,
Kevin, I'm so glad we're finally boyfriend and girlfriend. Me too. I love you, Cynthia. Kevin, I'm so glad we're finally boyfriend and girlfriend. Me too. I love you, Cynthia.
I go with Kevin. Did you tell him you like him?
He likes someone else.
Brianna, you lost your last heart.
Someone else fell in love with you.
Chad.
No, it wasn't Chad. It was me.
Oh?
Not in a romantic way, in a platonic way. I fell for you and I saw you stay true to yourself and know what you want. The only person left to fall in love with you is your soulmate.
That means I'm going to find my soulmate anytime now.
That's the girl I remember.
It's so good to be myself again.
Hey, do you mind if I sit next to you?
Okay.
Does anyone know the answer to the equation?
7,422.
Oh. Girl who knows math. I like it.
It's you.
What?
Nothing.
Congrats on finding your soulmate and getting him to fall in love with you.
What's this?
It's a list of all the people who fell in love with you before your soulmate.
The third person on the list is Kevin.
I can't wear these anymore.
You have to smile, or I'm going to put the clothing pins back on, okay?
Okay.
Honey, you know I'm doing this because I love you, right? If you get caught not smiling, you'll be executed.
Yeah. Me and Sissy walking.
Ah! You made me fall.
Sorry, Sissy.
I think I broke my leg.
Sissy, you're not smiling.
We have a code red.
Hurry. Smile.
You look so beautiful when you smile, babe.
Well, that's good, because that's all we're allowed to do, so...
My mother was just executed.
Baby, you're not smiling. Smile.
I can't believe she's gone.
Baby, they're watching. Hurry up, smile. Baby, smile.
We've got a code red.
Baby, they're watching. Hurry up, smile. Baby, smile.
We've got a code red. Okay, okay, I'm smiling, I'm smiling!
Your smile's looking a little low today.
Yeah, it is.
We're going to have to use the clothing pins again. You need a much wider smile than that.
Hey, Brie.
Hey, Bestie, your smile's looking a little low. Here, try these clothing pins. It's a trick my mom taught me. You put it right here.
What's even the point anymore?
Bestie, you need to smile. I can't lose you, too.
We've got a code red.
I'm smiling. I'm smiling.
We'll let you off with a warning.
A warning? They never got a warning. I'm smiling. I'm smiling.
We'll let you off with a warning.
A warning? They never got a warning. My boyfriend, my best friend, my 5-year-old sister.
Your mother would be very upset you're acting this way.
Mother?
Yeah, the creator of the smiling law. She told us to show no mercy to her children, but I figured she'd be upset if both her daughters were gone.
Mother.
Where's your smile?
You're the creator of the smiling law.
Is that a problem, honey?
Think of all the people that died because of you. Little sister, she was only 5 years old.
And she didn't obey the law, and neither did you. Where are the police?
You're a monster.
Looks like I'm going to have to get rid of you myself. Come on, honey. You've already lost everyone. You really want to lose your mother, too?
You're the only one I wanted to lose.
The leader for today.
Everyone, they're choosing the leader for today. I hope it's me.
It's me. That means you all have to follow what I do or you die.
Timmy, you'll be a good leader, right? You won't make anyone do anything terrible?
Begin your exam.
Oh, I don't want to write my exam. Everyone, take your exam paper, crumple it up, and throw it in the garbage.
But no, no, I need straight A's. I have to write this exam.
Eugene, you have to follow whatever the leader does, or you'll die.
No, I have to get into Harvard. I have to write...
Everyone, stop. We're doing 100 jumping jacks.
Timmy, why?
1, 2, 100.
Timmy, that was a lot of jumping jacks. Maybe we should all drink water.
No, there's no time for that. We're going to rob a bank.
They're changing the leader.
100. Timmy, that was a lot of jumping jacks. Maybe we should all drink water.
No, there's no time for that. We're going to rob a bank.
They're changing the leader.
The new leader.
No way. I'm the new leader.
Everyone, let's touch the top of the lockers.
Kayla, no! You know I'm too short to reach the top of a locker.
Exactly, Timmy. You're the reason Eugene's dead. He was the love of my life. Now this is what you get.
Kayla, no!
Everyone, we can all put our arms down now. Now who am I going to get revenge on next?
I know you're hurt, but another person dying isn't going to take away your pain.
Looks like you're next, Brianna. Everyone, we're going to cut off a chunk of our hair.
What? No, I love my hair!
You must do as the leader does.
Everyone, we're going to cut off a chunk of our hair.
What? No, I love my hair!
You must do as the leader does.
Wait, I'm going to choose a piece from the back.
Hurry up!
Okay!
I really didn't think you'd actually do it, Brianna.
They're changing the leader!
The new leader.
No!
It's me.
So, leader, what are we doing now?
Right, I'm the leader. Okay, everyone, we're going to drink some Perrier water, and then we're going to have lunch. Everyone, for lunch, we are eating a peanut butter wrap.
Brianna, no, I'm deathly allergic to peanuts.
Kayla, you have to do as the leader does or they'll kill you.
But if I eat peanut butter, I'll die.
You have to try.